Today we are going to make a nice sweet treat. Oh, I imagine this has to taste so good, but it doesn't go in your mouth when you consume this. It goes in your butt. Apparently, if you mix milk and you put a little bit of this beautiful juicy molasses, microwave it, shove it in someone's butt, you'll have a nice enema. And trust me, for the first time of me doing it today, I saw it work. Got about 8 pounds out of the guy. Time for round 2.